We're farmers out in the eastern wheat belt of Western Australia, about 3 hours northeast of Perth, and we farm 26,000 hectares out in what's classed as a brittle environment. And we see it very important that we can produce, with our varying climatic conditions, reliable food and fibre while taking care of country.
We're pretty fortunate through our farming history. We've had exposure to about 36 different farming properties. And that gave us a really broad range of experience to look and experiment. One of the key things we've realised and learnt from watching nature is just as that diversity of plants and microorganisms increased, so did the health impacts we could see through the animals that were there and the plants and the crops we were growing. So everything's interdependent.
We really look at what's under our feet. A tablespoon of true, living, healthy soil has more microorganisms in it than people on this planet. A microbiome in the soil is very similar to the microbiome in our gut. What we've done over a period of a number of years is actually we went out and learnt a lot of knowledge from all around the world, speaking with leading scientists and that, to piece together an agricultural system to actually nurture those microbiomes in the soil, because we soon realised with the human health that we're actually providing nourishment for, you know, the community. Food is a nourishing, health-giving, medicinal thing that we actually consume. At the moment we realised we're making an impact was when consumers started feeding back to us of well of actually the quality of this food and what they were getting out of it. And the global community, farmers from all over the globe, started approaching us and wanting to see what we're doing.
We are able to talk to lots of different people and lots of different players and make a difference there by helping share that awareness. People are really interested in how they might be able to contribute to looking after the climate and the environment and biodiversity, but also still maintaining producing food and fibre for the populations. We have growing world populations, and it's really important that we continue to feed those people and clothe those people, but really respecting our planetary boundaries at the same time. So looking after our ecosystem, ensuring that can thrive so we can continue to thrive as humans within this beautiful planet.